Just check to see if the anchor's still. Holy. Just woke up. Probably gonna sleep in a little more, but insane fog going on right now. Can't even tell where we are, which way land is. You can hear the ships moving behind us. I think we're set pretty good. Eerie out here. It's insane. It's been 4 hours and we're just outside the C&D Canal on the Delaware River, and it is still nearly as foggy as it was this morning. It seems like the sun's gonna burn through some of this fog, hopefully. It's just coming out right now, but here, take a look. I can just barely see. I think that's the C&D Canal. Yeah, Trina. Lola just relieved herself on the deck like a good little dog. Yeah, so it's insane. I was just out here filming this and I said the fog was gonna lift and the fog just lifted. Look at this. See, but over here. Brief look at tonight's anchorage right now. Just checking it out on the charts. So here's the end of the C&D Canal from the Chesapeake Bay side. We're gonna anchor right after G11, right in this Rogues Harbor area. Rogues Harbor area, right near Stony Point. Should be right after the G11 buoy. Not too long of a travel day, excited for that. But today's been a relatively relaxed day. The wind just picked up to around 16 knots. There's a ripping current going through and getting ready to start going. This is nuts. I was looking for my knife this morning when I woke up. It was right here as I'm pulling up the anchor. Just fueled up at Summit North Marina. They were gonna stop just off the canal, quick holding tank pump out, fuel up, water tanks topped off, and we threw away all our trash, so we're feeling pretty good now. Another late start to the day. We're still at the anchorage right now. Not so much of an anchorage, just dipped off the channel. Still on anchor right now. We just arrived in Maryland today, or yesterday. And foliage is actually pretty beautiful here. Today we're gonna be meeting up with my dad and Ruthie. He left his boat in Maryland for a while now, and he was leaving it here until I would catch up to him, and then he was gonna take his boat down to South Carolina once we got here. We're taking off all the cushion covers, and Kate's gonna try to make it nice. I'm gonna try to get us going to our new anchor location while she's tidying up in here. Kind of have to multitask right now, divide and conquer. Probably not gonna film a lot of it because I'm gonna be getting poured on. I don't wanna ruin this camera. I don't wanna have a GoPro out there. I just don't wanna be dealing with it because it kinda stinks, you know? It's kind of unfortunate. But we'll try to update you as best as we can along the way, so. Here we go. It's cold out here. Freezing. Wharton's Creek Marina. Since my dad had kept his boat here waiting for us, the owners were nice enough to let us stay on the dock for a couple of days.
It's freezing here.
It's freezing here. Today, Kate is gonna be going to the library with Ruthie. I'm gonna be taking Parody alone to Annapolis, and my dad's gonna take his boat alone to Annapolis as well. So we are gonna sail more or less next to each other. His boat's a lot faster and bigger and nicer. We'll end up in Annapolis by the end of the day. It's getting cold out here. We definitely wanna get down south. I thought Maryland was south, but not south enough. It's around 40 degrees, low 30s today. We were trying to escape the cold, but the cold's just been following us the entire way down. Been going in 60 degree weather, and then now it just dropped. There's a couple cold fronts coming through. It's gonna be another cold front after this one passes. And we're just trucking away, trying to get to that warmer weather. Just about to leave, and once again, we have another very shallow harbor. We were sitting on bottom again. We had scraped bottom the whole way in. We really had to power through that mud. So if you look here, the keel is actually just sitting on the mud. We're gonna have to power through the mud all the way out. Scraping keel on the bottom, loving life, powering out. Little father-son sailing coming on. Father-son solo sailing. Both of us on our own boats solo. No crew. Right now we're just powering through this mud. You can see it being kicked up everywhere. I wouldn't want to hit a log that's just laying there on the ground, but my dad says this happens every day. They keep it nice and clear in these waters. But it's important to keep your momentum. Unfortunately, you just gotta power through this place. There's my dad on his boat. It's a big day. Single-handed sailing. First time ever alone on this boat sailing. Cruising along at about 4.5 knots. Got the main reefed once with the jib. Probably could have a full sail and full cloth out today, but I always like to have it reefed in case of emergencies, and I definitely would always like to have it reefed if I was alone. Cruising along great.